Not so. If you listen closely to the lyrics, you will find a deeper meaning. It's all about Josh, Bobby Stack's brother, and Notso's son, who died from a heroin overdose in 2015. They wrote the song Tap That Vein to raise awareness in his memory and to call out anyone dealing the drug.
You murdered my brother, among others.
In his memory, I want to do everything I can to save somebody else maybe from this misery.
They say that if they can save one person or change the mind of one dealer, it will all be worth it.